They are dismantling the sleeping middle class. More and more people are becoming poor. We are their cattle. We are being bred for slavery. The revolution. Our transmitter is not powerful enough. The signal must be shut off at the source. We have...
Let it begin.
Look, buddy, I don't want no hassle today.
I don't like this one. Not one.
Obvious that these are physical beings that are physically transforming their bodies. They're not demons possessing human hosts or anything like that. It's a dragon that has essentially liquefied its cells and then molded them into the shape of a human body. When they switch their cells to the fluid state, they can move them around and form them into any shape or texture, almost like living plastic. They can also change the characteristics of their cells, the size, hardness, elasticity, color, and so on. That's how they imitate human bodies. But it's only imitating the basic outward appearance, just what you see on the surface. It doesn't have the biological makeup of the human body. It's still a dragon with its original physiology.
Brother, life's a bitch.